You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Did you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate? Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob? I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard. But consider this tough love. Prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
AJ. Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men.
Because she's one already. She gets under your skin. She lays eggs, waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders. They see everything. But if I was one, I could climb down. I could climb down!
I don't feel anything. The walls are thin. I don't feel anything. They come through the walls. I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything. If they hear you, they will come. I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything. If they hear you, they will come.
Nothing works. It's near impossible to get things done.
people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today. Hagen was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Yeah. about it stagnates like dirty water. Then you have mosquitoes swimming in your blood.
Into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Roxasa, and I will be reborn just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do and build a truly great
I'm going to bet you friends when we got big moves without breaking up the way. cannot bench press them for breakfast. Isn't that right, boy? Yeah, you know what it is. Good
boy. Boy. Who wants to lose a fingernail? See that hole you dug? I'm going to have to get you to fill up again.
That's suspicious.
Go investigate.
I can make you work until you die, Megan.
That's suspicious. Go investigate. That's suspicious. Go investigate.
Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. A good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabon?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.